Hey, there was some mention about the pretrial hearings, and there was a reference to a different defense lawyer. Was Glenn not involved at that time, or do you have any knowledge about the pretrial agreements that were made?
I mean, I think that here's what happened. Vernon was.